My wife got tired of me running around, so she tried to keep me home. Well, she broke my nose and hid my clothes, but I continued to roam. Then she finally found my weak spot, threatened to throw my bottle out. Well, from the basement to the rooftop, everybody could hear me shout, oh, give me that wine. Oh, give me that wine. I said, give me that wine.
Oh, hand that bottle.
Cause I can't get loose without my jeans.
Well, one day while crossing the avenue, a big car knocked me down. I was laying there tying up traffic, and the crowds came from miles around. Well, the policemen went through my pockets before they took me to the funeral parlor. And when I felt them grab that bottle, I jumped up and commenced to holler. Give me that wine. Give me that wine. Cause I can't get well without my musketeer.
I shoot a
That cat took my watch, my ring, my money, but I didn't make a sound. But when he reached out and grabbed my bottle, you could hear me from blocks around. Give me that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
You can beat my head out of shape, but leave my grave.
Well, you can take those fancy glamour girls, Marilyn Monroe, Tina Turner, Beyonce, and Lucille Ball, and line them up upside the wall. Sit a gigantic bottle beside them and ask me to take my choice. Will there be no doubt which one I chose the moment I raise my voice?
Give me that wine.
Oh, hand that bottle.
Oh, give me that wine.
Oh, hand that bottle.
I said, give me that wine.
Oh, hand that bottle.
Well, those girls look fine, but they ain't no wine.
Some cats like money, some like to dance and die, but we'll be happy if you give us that wine.
Unhand that bottle.
Give me that wine.
No, I want it. It's mine. Give me that wine right now. It's mine. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.